since, and Cynthia has an update for us. What have you learned?
So, Brian, what we know is that a senior U.S. intelligence official who was involved in the preparation for the meeting tells NBC that the president-elect was not briefed on this so-called two-page addendum of these allegations against him, that it was part of the briefing materials available to the briefers, but it was not included because they believed it to be true. It was included for a different reason. It was included should they feel they needed to explain to Mr. Trump the difference between analyzed intelligence and what they're calling unvetted disinformation, that it was available for that purpose, and that it never came up. Importantly, documents were never presented to Mr. Trump or his team. This was an oral briefing. One reason is that at Trump Tower, there's no place to contain top secret documents. This was an oral briefing, and we are told definitively that this was not told to Mr. Trump at the time. And I just want to say one other thing. According to a high-ranking senior U.S. intelligence official, and I'm quoting, intel and law enforcement officials agree that none of the investigations have found any conclusive or direct link between Mr. Trump and the Russian government, period.